my senior year in med school, on holidays or whatever, I would go out and spend some time riding with Neil and learning what the real world veterinary world was like. And the spring break before I graduated, Neil and Nancy went somewhere for a week. And so I took over the practice. I'm not even a legal veterinarian. I was working at the practice. And I was a toxic collection of arrogance and stupidity. And it was a real growing experience for me. And so on June 1 of 1976, I started working at the clinic. And as I look back on that experience that you had with me, I'm appreciative of the fact that you didn't strangle me at some point. Which I'm sure you must have wanted to, and it was a truly discipling experience on multiple levels, but it set me on course for taking care of people, taking care of pets, and business that has remained with me. And we would always, during the hunting season, we were gone hunting. If it was duck hunting early in the morning, and pheasant hunting in the afternoon, if there wasn't anybody needing veterinary care, we were shooting animals. And then when we moved down here in 1982, all of that came to an end for both of us, for me especially. And God has been good to bring that back here in the last 2 or 3 years. And so I think it was 3 years ago, we went up and I hunted with Neil and my daughter. And we were walking around the same fields that we'd hunted 30 years before. And it was like coming home in the sense of, I just thoroughly enjoyed this. We didn't see much.